Genetic engineering is really a radical revolution in food production. It's really a cell invasion technology. You know, people have heard they're taking a flounder gene and putting it in tomato so the tomato can last in cold temperatures. But people ask, how does that flounder gene get in that tomato? How does it get in there?
We will ensure that biotech products will receive the same oversight as other products, instead of being hampered by unnecessary regulation.
Patents historically have been for things like, I've used the example of a carburetor. Well, a carburetor doesn't get up one day and start replicating itself everywhere and introducing itself into your car, so that all of a sudden then you get sued for patent infringement.
Monsanto went on my land that I farmed without my knowledge, without my permission, and took plants or seeds and said some of that was Monsanto's Roundup Ready canola. In August the 6th of 1998, they launched a lawsuit against me.
I think this is probably the largest biological experiment humanity has ever entered into.